I'm not too sure why more players don't do this, but if you're doing a floater from right in front of the basket, you could use the backboard and be pretty successful doing so. Good job, Josiah, in this clip.